Welcome to raigurkul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to configure quick filter in Jira. So let's understand what you will get it from this video. We'll discuss here what's filter in Scrum board, how to add filter, how to update or edit filter with practical example. So if you have not yet subscribed this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. For creation of filter, we need to select any specific project or Scrum board. From there, we can configure it accordingly. So quick filter is let us further filter the collections of issues appearing on a Scrum Kanban board. This use quickly filter switch between different issues types. This shows only bugs or to show team specific view of a common backlog. For this, we need to have an administrator login credentials, and based on that, we can switch it. So let's go to our specific project like this demo. From here, you can find it out the board, and from the board settings, we need to go to quick filter options, and from here, we can configure it. If you can see here, it's already configured. Two of the filter is available here. If you want to add a new filter like this, we can include it. Here we have to provide our GQL query, that is Jira query language. Based on that, our filter will be applied and anyone can use it. So post adding these details and descriptions, we can click on add and that filter will be added permanently. So let's add here one filter, assignee in members of, and then here we can select bug or type of bug or bug fix to filter with assignee. Now click on add and your filter will be added permanently. So function member of R cannot be generated, list user name group bug fix, the group does not exist. We can add any of the group name here, whatever is available inside your assignee filter. So this is how we can create it a filter inside our Jira board and use it for future perspective. That's all about adding quick filter in Jira. Hope you liked it. If you really enjoyed this session, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for more updates. Thank you for watching.